guys, what's going on? It's me, KLV. Now, in today's video, is going to be an Ivara build. Now, this is mainly just for endurance runs, okay? This is mainly for long survivals, long defenses, mainly, like, long arbitration defenses, where the defense target is, like, sort of a spectre. So, now, before the video starts, I do want to say this month's giveaway winner was Tolmeo. Now, I'm going to send you a message after this video, so make sure you do reply. Now, let's get to the video. So now basically how this works, this build, is that when you use your sleep arrow and the defense target is a spectre, the defense target will also go invisible, what makes this really good to use. Now when you're invisible, the enemies will just walk up to you and they won't try and kill you. So if you see here, they're just going to walk up to me, they're not going to shoot me, and it'll be the same with the defense target, they won't shoot them. You mainly do want the defense target to be invisible. Now, it don't matter if you're not invisible, because you can obviously just go in your prowl. But you mainly want the defense target to be in this bubble. If it's not, then obviously it's going to take damage. Now, this is why it's really good to use Ivara. Now, I just have the normal Ivara. Obviously, you can use different Ivaras if you want to. So, I'm going to show you guys the build right now. So, now, while I'm showing you the build, I just want to say that we do have, this month, is going to be a giveaway for Mag Prime and 100 Platinum. Now, it is only for Xbox users. So make sure you do put your Xbox game tag down in the comment section down below, and you put which one you want, either the 100 Platinum or Mag Prime. You only get to choose one. So now let's get to the build. So for the build, we have corrosive projection for our aura, because corrosive projection is really good, and you don't really need enemy sense, because you're just going to be sitting in one place and the enemies are going to be coming to you. So we've got auger message for the duration, because that's what you may need, a duration. Overextended for the range, you definitely do need range, because you don't want to have a really tiny bubble, you want to have a nice amount of range. So we've got narrow-minded for the duration, even though we do lose the range, but that's why narrow-minded and stretch come in. Prime continuity for the duration, vitality for health, stretch for the range, like I said, streamline for the efficiency, and prime flow for the increase in energy. Now we have arcane energize and victory. You don't need victory, but arcane energize is definitely one that you want to have on. Now, ones that you could have instead of arcane victory is probably like arcane guardian, or maybe bodyguard if you really want to. But yeah, just it don't really matter what the second one is that you use. Maybe even on rage would probably be a good one. But arcane energize, definitely one that you definitely want to have on. And so yeah, that's basically been it today, guys. It's been a really short video. I just wanted to show you this Ivara build that is really good for arbitration defenses. So yeah, if you want any more videos, see any more builds, put in the comment section down below, and I'll try my best to sort out a build to show you guys in the video. So see you guys later.